Alright. Welcome back. Oh my god, there's a slime there. I didn't even see him until, like, fucking particle effects. Fuck a ball. Okay, we're playing Terraria again.
Yay.
We've lost our world, our characters, all kinds of stuff, because, I don't know why. Graham, why did you lose yours?
Well, the reason that we're starting over is because, well, the last time we recorded, we tried to record a second session, and it ended up being really, really boring.
Mm-hmm.
And the material was just awful. So we just got rid of the characters and the world. And now we're starting over again because hilarity ensues whenever we do stupid stuff like this.
Yeah. The reason I'm doing it, if you watch my channel, which nobody does, but I mean, if you do, you know that I've built me a new computer recently. Thousands and thousands of dollars. It's amazing. And that's why I lost everything.
I still have the same one. As you may notice by the resolution on my video, on my channel, it's just awful.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, should I mention my resolution?
Oh.
Having to do 720p, because Minecraft, Terraria is a bitch. Actually, yeah. Minecraft, I can record at like 300 FPS.
Look at this. Drain! Oh my gosh, there's actually stuff down there.
Yeah,
maybe I shouldn't have drained.
No, there's nothing over here. I've already checked.
I need to grab some wood and make a torch. Oh my gosh, I'm stuck. This is the obviously worst possible thing that could have happened. Oh, here comes some more crap.
You know there's a way up over here, right?
Eh. Well, I don't have a...
Yeah, this
well,
is
look
what
at
I,
that.
This is what I did earlier when I fell down the hole.
Nifty.
But there's something over here.
Yeah,
hey,
I'll do it. I'll do
did he say first. But at the same time as I did?
Yes.
I don't know if he did. He's talking very loud.
Yeah, he is.
For those of you who constantly hear background person in my videos, that is my younger brother who refuses to be quiet.
Let's get some trees. Get some trees. I got wood.
My character just turns around and stares at you. Like, break it, break it, break it, break it, and got it. And our house shall be on top of this hill.
And we shall be running up the running up the hill. Whatever. Okay. Do we have slimes? You got slimes? Oh, I got slimes. Look at that, look at that, look at that.
Well, I made the house like one wider than the amount of wood I have. Excuse me. But I know where to get more.
From my balls? From my balls.
My balls. That wood.
I'm going down here.
I can honestly say this is probably one of my favorite games of all time.
I can't wait for the second one.
Me
and
either.
I can't
I watched
wait
the trailer
for
that recently.
No, that's
I watched the trailer for Overworld recently.
Yeah, Overworld's not the second one. That's awesome though. I can't wait
Looks
for that.
Pretty dang sexy.
I can't wait for both of them.
A lot of people are like,
"Dude, I can't
Terraria
wait
is just Minecraft."
I can't wait for Okay, there's nothing down here really. So
I just can't wait to be
king. You know what I can't wait for, other than to be king?
We make a lot of Lion King references on this these videos.
No, I can't wait for Walking Dead tomorrow.
Neither can my parents, because they watch it religiously.
Because there's the season finale, and then also there's a spinoff coming this summer. It's going to be amazing.
Called Walking Alive.
No, it's called Fear of the Walking Dead. Walking Dead takes place on the East Coast. Fear of the Walking Dead is going to take place in L.A.
Cool.
It's going to be awesome.
Dude,
I'm going
to
watch
when
it.
I went to Atlanta in September, I was like, oh, bro, look at this place.
Zombies
like
are
zombies are everywhere and eating my face.
What face?
The one that I don't have. Just call me Toothless.
Are you a dragon?
Yes. Bah! That was my dragon noise.
Hey man, somebody broke your house.
I feel like they were power hungry. It's funny because your name's Power AIDS.
Hey, you've got AIDS.
That's my worst joke yet.
You know what your parents' worst joke was?
My brother.
Yeah, I was gonna say Tanner, but you're just like my brother. Though, literally, me and Tanner talk about computers every day at work, so.
He does computery things. He helped me fix mine when my computer went to start up recently. It was being really stupid, but I found out it's because my USB hub had gone bad. USB hub.
My PSP hub went bad.
My LSD hub.
Dude, I remember my LSD hub.
I just accidentally made a sign. Throw that crap out. Or do you want a sign?
They make signs now?
Apparently.
Dude, I haven't played this game in like 6 years. It's only been out for 4.
There we go.
Is this dirt just floating here? Finally, I picked it up. Hey, we need a hammer.
A hammer? I can make one.
I can show you the world.
I can show you my nuts.
I'd rather you didn't. Okay. Ow. Let that slime
shiny,
pass.
Shimmering, splendid. Tell me, Trey, when's the last time you saw nuts that were this size?
This morning.
A whole new ball!
So, the third one that I forgot about. Yeah, I can't sing at the moment. Please leave a message after the beep. At the moment. At the moment.
After the moment. Did I chew it over with Twix?
Don't you backtalk me. Oh, there's a fucking worm there. That's why I couldn't place. Fuck you, worm.
Hey, that worm has a family. That worm. That it got from doing the thing you're suggesting it do.
Fucking itself?
Yes.
Actually, can't.
Completely asexual.
Hey, you missed one. You missed one.
I don't know a thing about worm biology, so don't quote me on asexual reproduction of worms.
Worm biology. Well, isn't it true that they can, like,
cut them in half? Cut off a piece of them, they'll grow into 2 worms. But that's cloning.
But can't the worm fuck itself?
I think? It's been a while since I took biology.
I don't know, because it still comes to the worm biology, because we don't know if they can asexually reproduce. If they're just cloning themselves, that would be a dude fucking a dude. Are there dude worms? I don't know. This is fucking with my head right now.
just one worm's like, dude. It's like, bro, we're all dudes. You don't have to say that. And the other worm's just like, yeah. Remember to replant your trees.
No. That's what I'm doing right now. I'm creating this little flat area for trees.
Plus, I hear a dog barking in the distance.
What, in the game or in...
No, in real life. I have my window open because it's freaking hot in here.
I have my air conditioner on. Oh, no, I don't. Never mind. I'm blind. Can't hear anything.
Well, I don't have control over the air conditioner. My hallway and my parents like to have control over it.
Well, that's because you have central heating and air and I don't.
Yep.
Don't let your parents ever rent out your house.
Don't think they would.
Well, even if they did. So we rented our house out, they destroyed it. They let their dogs up under the house, and the dogs tore out all the ductwork for the central heating and air. And it's just thousands of dollars to fix.
Sounds like it'd be very disrespectful. People got no respect.
Yeah. One of the people works at the Waffle House in Lugoff.
I usually go to the Waffle House in Camden because it's closer.
Wait, there's a Waffle House in Camden?
If you go off of I-20, like off the Camden Sumter exit, then yeah. I just pretty much gave away my position, but...
Well, no, you
can't. Now here comes the FBI.
Your position of fucking... What is there, like 7,000, 8,000 people in Camden?
Yeah.
There's actually... This is what I find weird. I think there's more people in Lugoff than there is in Camden.
Yet y'all do not have a mayor.
That's what I'm saying. I think we got like 9,000 or 10,000, and Camden's got like...
Oh.
What, like 7,000?
I don't know. I don't know about my town. I hardly live here anymore.
Neither do I. I've never lived there.
Hey, snow.
Snow.